Why is the failure? You know that there are only 3 member states that did not agree with relocation. And so far, 35,000 people have been relocated. If you want to blame someone, don't blame the Commission. Stop shooting to the pianist. There are some member states who did not comply. And we have been very critical during all these JAI councils, where I can tell you I always attend. And since it was a bit personal, I can tell you that I haven't worked in my life as much as I have worked during the last 4 years in the Commission. But so far, and I proved it today, the only thing about which we can be proud is that the European Commission has managed to adopt a migration policy that was not existing before. And the numbers, and you have this fact sheet in your hands, will prove it. Now, I'm not here to make comments on President Macron's statement, but I agree with him. He was very clear. Without solidarity and responsibility, Europe cannot exist. And if there is an issue where responsibility and solidarity have been questioned by some governments and not member states, I sometimes correct the way I present it, is very clear in front of you. They have done. But we uphold and support and protect these principles, and that was one of the basic lines of our policy in the Commission. Now, Mr. Salvini, the Minister of Interior Italy, has participated many times. I think there was only once that he couldn't come, and he was represented by the Secretary of State. But I want to be frank. Before he had called me, because he had an engagement somewhere else, to explain why he couldn't attend. The Italian government, as the previous Italian governments were doing, are there presenting the positions of their governments and of their countries, and we continue working very closely with them. And I want to tell you also something else, since you come from Italy. Italy was under pressure, and we do not know what the future is holding for us, because the situation in Libya is still chaotic. But as I said before, referring to Spain, Italy is not alone. Malta is not alone. Greece is not alone. What all member states should show more is more solidarity towards these countries that are still under pressure. And last but very important, tomorrow we're going to have a new JAI Council here in Brussels. And one of the main issues will be how can we work together in order to finalize the pending issues before the European elections. On the top of these issues is Dublin. And I really expect from all countries tomorrow, all member states of the European Union, to show responsibility, because if we do not adopt a common European asylum system, Europe in the future will be very vulnerable. And one of the legacies of this Commission is to leave behind a more protected and better managed Europe.